interestingly enough, puzzles often contain some kind of possibility for making the puzzle very hard. And some puzzles have this in them, and Sudoku is an example of this, where some types of Sudoku problems are in this class of very hard problems. And Sudoku is, again, kind of a little bit of a whimsical example, but it turns out that in some applications of games, like, for example, massively multiplayer online games, there are scheduling problems that the non-human characters have to solve in order to behave naturally. And you know, I played World of Warcraft much more than I should, but it's amazing the degree of realism that these things can provide, given the enormous number of people who use them. And some of the math on the hood is very, very tough stuff. So it could be that in the future, one of these machines could actually contribute to something like an online gaming experience, at least for solving certain very, very hard types of problems. So Sudoku, or Sudoku, is a solver, where if you enter a specific Sudoku puzzle, and you hit the solver button, the problem is created, as we mentioned before. It's sent over this connection, and the quantum computer spits out the answer. There it is. So, you know, there it is. It's green. Yes. Okay, so that's the end of the demo. I'm going to finish off just by saying a few